for it, guys. Back out here where we was yesterday. Thank you. it goes?
Well, just a little bit of an update. This video is going to be kind of long because this project's a pretty sizable project. Just kind of give you an idea here. Of how many trees I've pushed on this project. And you, this isn't even all the brush piles. You can't see them all because it's so thick. But anyway, this all here has to be piled. There's some big old hedge trees in here, so this is going to be kind of a finesse deal. I'll be pushing trees all kinds of different directions in order to get them where I want them, placed how I want them, and to get the limbs broke up enough where they'll stack tight. That's the thing with these hedge trees, and I've mentioned it. I'm not telling you anything I haven't already told you, but that's why you'll periodically see me roll these trees to help get the limbs broke off, because you can see how far the limbs come out and you can't stack them. So you got to try to break them all up and roll them and stuff to get them broken up enough where they'll stack. So I think what I'm gonna do, because I've only got a couple hours maybe at the most, so I think I'm gonna set you up here on a time lapse and just kind of let you see how this whole bottom area here kind of shapes up. I think I'll finish up tomorrow with what he wants done, and then he's got a whole lot of burning to do. So anyway, I'm gonna switch you over to time lapse. Thank you.
I'm just stuck here in a dream. Most of yesterday and this morning have all been time-lapse stuff because this is just, I mean, it's just repetitive. I mean, just taking these nasty hedge trees and it's just same old, same old. I don't know how you can make this any more glamorous than what it is. So. I'm about to get her whipped. There wouldn't be quite enough to get a good pile. love to have this dirt. I could strip it and sell it. back in the day, the old timers would be having a calf right now. They used to go and cut fence posts out of these edges and
guys, just kind of wanted to touch base with you here. This is kind of a neat view of exactly what I've done over the last few days, but and I'm gonna have a drone fly over can see a brush pile there. And then there's more in that wooded area there. But all of these, this kind of gives you an idea of how much. Another one there, all of these behind my truck. I mean, you can just see the amount of trees that I've taken out. I'm gonna estimate that he's gonna probably gain in the neighborhood of a good 8 acres, maybe even 10 acres. If a guy was to measure all this out. So it'll make a huge difference. He just got a lot of cleanup to do. So anyway, it's a bit of a an overall of what I've been doing. I will have a drone flyover at the end, and I'm just about done. So I'll have that drone flyover and I'll try to fly it over the entire area. So anyway, should be kind of cool. Well, alrighty guys, this project is done unless he tells me something different. But I'm kind of up here in a corner. It's probably going to be really hard to see. And I kind of had a similar view earlier. And there's several brush piles in this wooded area, as I'd mentioned earlier. But this big old valley down through here, and I mean, man, look at the brush piles. I actually went across the creek where that fence line's at, or that tree line's at, and cleaned up some over there too. So, wow, what a project! Lots of hedge trees to contend with. So, anyway, guys, I'm gonna do a drone flyover. So don't forget after this video to stay tuned to watch that drone flyover. So it'll be cool. So, anyway, guys, I'm gonna get on out of here. Looks like rain the next couple days, so that's gonna squash that. I guess I'll work on my trailer to get the boards replaced so I can be thinking about moving machinery. But anyway, again, I appreciate you guys. I appreciate all the views and the comments as always. And again, shirts and more shirts. I think we're even gonna make up some hoodies too. So again, I know I've got to get pictures of those, trying to get my models together and trying to get things lined out to get to have them model my shirts and stuff. So, and again, as a reminder, I'm going to be going to the Con Expo, the 2023 Con Expo in Las Vegas, and that's in March 14th through the 18th. So we're going to be down there. We're going to be visiting the Cabelco booth. I believe I have an interview set up with them to go over some new products. And see what they've got in the works for the future. We'll be going and we'll be meeting with some other YouTubers there as well. Fingers crossed on that. We can get that all worked out. But anyway, it's going to be an awesome time. Never been, so this is going to be my first time going to that. So, like I said, going to be able to hopefully mingle with some fellow YouTubers and share ideas and cuss each other or whatever we're gonna do. But anyway, it should be a great time, and we'll have a bunch of video on that. Again, that's March 14th to the 18th, so we got a little time yet. But again, really looking forward to that. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave comments, ring that notification bell, and that way you know when I post new videos. Also follow me on Instagram, and that's at dirtdaddy953. So anyway, guys, as always, appreciate y'all, and I appreciate everything you do. You sure make this the channel better. So anyway, guys, appreciate you. We'll see you later.